the home of educational, entertainment, sports, and latest news channel. Inoue vs. Donairi is the 2019 fight of the year. But before watching my video, please subscribe and hit the notification bell. Last November 2019, the two champions in the bantamweight division fought for the glory and showed who's the real champion in the ring. Their fight was declared as the best fight of the year in 2019. The fight was a bloody war, but in the end the Japanese warrior claimed the glory and honor. So let's go back to Inoue vs. Donairi and watch the full-blooded action fight of the year.
Both men exchange it. DC and WBO strikes two. Then right hand to the body. And the variation, brilliant. Head by improvement. Sorry, Chris. Here's a man who is the track center. 3 years of his career to do it. Seen so many knockouts, 16 KOs. Walking through them so far. Catches, and it's so important he does it. For a second that he knows the four way here, you know. Body needs to be, isn't it? It really is, you know. There's always left him just off the good stuff. The short left shot when he's got there in hand five for the first minute of each two. Right left of his right. Not having to have done much. So he's around.
Jab run, very quick, very spiteful. The work by the huge blue dance of EVM. Yeah, the spiteful shots. Bumping his feet, really striding. He's very good with his footwork, away from his opponent so well. That's a good right hand. Love exchange, right hand counter though from the up. Both thinking, both letting the shots. I know what the odds would have been on it. Wouldn't have got much though. Reminds him why his reputation as a puncher is as it is. Uppercut into the eye. Could that be a problem? Right hand from the ball now. Well, a little bit check left lands. It's almost a little bit disconcerting to see a man stand. Oh! Counter one! We know Inoue is what reserves he does have left. 100% and definitely with Danair in front. Danair and Inoue rips to the body, head snap. If you were with ease, and you've probably got everybody telling you how good you are. It's hard to not believe you're, you know, your own client that really believes in himself. Down catches him, and this is good stuff from Inoue. Inside Danair goes a little flat footed turn. Oh, good right hand. Inoue's round. Oh! Still here, championship rounds. Right, oh! Sense the shot land on the blockers. They're not taking him. Inoue, what variation. Head, body, leave me in time for the mayor. Lovely work from Inoue. This is a home crowd now. Really get behind him. And a lovely left to the shirt. I don't know what the rest do. He's counting now. That last 11 rounds. But is this the end? Check left up now. He stopped. The momentum in his tracks as we knew he'd been many times in his career. Jack
You know, we won that fight and became an IBF and WBC unified bantamweight champion. Even though Don Airey suffers his sixth defeat, but still he managed to broke in a wee's eyed lid. That's all for today. Thank you for watching and God bless you.